show the camera the popcorn.
We are currently in the heart of it. Okay, we are in Ayala Park with Alex. He looks pumped.
Ayala Park is mid.
Ayala Park is a W. Flat. You're mid.
We're in the hood.
We're in the good.
Yeah, no, we're actually.
This is not.
Bro, enough.
Cold take, Mount Sinai is better than
Ukrainian
Wi-Fi. Cold take. Ecuadorian
Wi-Fi.
It's not bad to say that.
Ecuadorian Wi-Fi. Make sure you get the Ecuadorian
Iranian Wi-Fi.
Ecuadorian Wi-Fi.
Chris, you gotta keep that Disney agenda.
Who are we here with today?
Hey, gang.
Who are you?
I'm Natalie.
What are we here for today? What are we doing?
I'm racing.
Racing? Where are we racing at?
Ayala Park.
Ayala Park? What do you think about this course?
I PR'd on it the last time I raced it, so hopefully I PR again.
What was your PR last time here? What'd you get?
2012, 2019 maybe? I don't know.
And what are you looking to get this time around?
1830.
1830? Alright, that about wraps it up.
I think it's like 42 degrees. I can't feel my hands or my legs. My toes are numb.
Yeah,
they're gonna fall off. But it's okay. I'm about to warm up, so.
Are you really already?
Yeah, we're not for another.
I'm the last race.
It's okay.
And I just want to show Emily's just.
One minute.
Oh my God.
Are you okay, Clarissa? What are your thoughts about this race or goals?
Stay with Natalia. PR. Run fast.
How many layers are you wearing? I just feel.
Oh my God.
So cool. How many layers she's wearing?
Hey, hey Natalie. Chris, let's interview you.
Interview me?
Josh. All right, Chris. So, how do you feel about today's being the race? Like a Friday, you know?
It's really cool. It's honestly a really good course. Not too hot, not too cold, actually.
Yeah.
I did pretty well. I just gotta stick with Steven and Matthew.
Are you glad you know the course and we're at our homeland?
Yeah. I think last week running like 5 laps here.
How do you feel that this used to be a slave plantation?
What?
Okay. The end of the interview.
Hi, I'm Jordan Gibson from
and
Montana,
I'm Audrey,
and you're watching Disney Channel. No, you didn't do it right. It's like this.
Wait,
okay.
You have to make sure you get videos of this.
Get ready for Ayala Cross Country. Thank you for your donations. We appreciate all the love and support you guys give to Disney Choose Channel. Thank you for raising approximately 2 cents.
Dude, you actually memorized too many commercials.
We should like and hit that follow button. Flight crew out.
I'm not afraid.
how many minutes?
Did
you offer you?
Such a foolish reason, Andrew. I don't want to kiss you.
We did it, boys. Last race, PR, like 15 seconds. Broke 19.
Broke 19.
Good job, Brayden.
How did you do?
Good, I guess.
What time you get?
16 something.
16. That's all. High, mid, or what do you think?
Mid.
Mid? Good. PR?
I think so.
Steven.
I didn't break it.
I know, it's fine, dude. You got 16.00.
Yeah, that was my last race.
It's a great race.
Alex, boys.
Go!
How did you do, Caitlin? Your thoughts?
The race sucked. I was hurting.
Really?
But the girls carried through. Lauren did really good for coming back from having bronchitis. Got a first place.
What happened to the other camera?
I only ran 2 days this week.
Only 2 days? Seriously? Oh my gosh.
Thursday and Friday. Wednesday and Thursday.
Yeah, I'm going to remind myself right now to play back when you smile at the camera.
Yeah,
when you made a face at the camera.
Don't let a sickness ruin you because it ruins your mindset. Don't let it ruin your mindset.
Always have a positive mindset.
Always have a positive mindset and you could do anything. Anything is possible.
Inspirational.
How do you feel about your 22nd PR?
Pretty good. I think I broke the JV record, I think.
What?
Really?
They said the JV record was like 16:30.
Let's see JV boys, come on.
Wow.
Yeah, pretty good.
So that means you're gonna break the varsity and...
Hopefully.
When you're...
Hopefully, gotta train
varsity.
For it. Gotta hold the... What about you, Emily?
Yeah, how was your race?
Not to you.
I'd rather not talk about it.
Emily, I think you should share your thoughts, your inner feelings.
A girl beat me at the end, and I feel like a loser.
Oh, it died.
Exactly. Good timing.
16:31.
And I'm pretty sad, but life gives you lemons, and you have to just throw them at people.
Okay. All right, Clarice, how did you do?
I cried. It was the worst race of my life.
Did you PR at least?
No.
How close?
Maybe like 9 or 10 seconds.
Oh,
but
my
God. I mean,
God.
Like, this was supposed to be the race. And it's just like not. It is the race.
Emily, Rebecca, how'd you guys do? Are you guys to be interviewed?
I passed by a Claremont girl.
How do you feel, even though you're injured permanently, possibly?
Well, I think this is the hardest I've ever tried on a race, so
yeah.
I'm really satisfied. So, I don't know, I might come back next year, but if I don't, then I'm still satisfied with this race.
Nice.
Yeah.
Rebecca?
I'm happy with it.
Yeah? Got PR?
Yeah.
Yeah, how much, you know?
Thank you.
Roughly?
I think I got like around 19, 20.
Me and Caesar were walking in the park, right?
Yeah.
And we saw this guy. He looked a little foodie, you know? And we're like, oh, that guy's kind of zesty. A second later, he deep throats a donut.
But then you pull it all the way down.
Boom! Whoa!
I haven't interviewed you yet.
No.
All right. How was your race? I heard you broke a record or something.
Good. I got first place and I PR'd.
Nice. How much?
20.
Huh?
I broke 20.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good.
No way.
How many seconds was your last PR?
I got 20:19 and I brought it down to 19:53.
What is that? Dang, that's a really good PR.
Thank you.
Look at this big moon dot.
Damn.
That's
big.
But.
10
right there. All right. Hello.
Hello. This is Chris. This is Robert. We are at the picture ceremony right now. There's PE out in the grass.
Super good. Inside, just doing whatever.
Noah and Jacob just tried chasing you, and then Oh yeah, hold up. So Chris did so well today. You did amazing.
Got to beat the JV record. Third place.
Yep. Mm-hmm. You should have been in that race. Would have gotten third place.
Do not.
Bye.
Rose ever.
Give me your meat. Give me your meat.
That's fantasy. The cinematic footage of Alex playing. It's your song.
It's Jewish kids, right? It's Brayden's song.
Brayden!
Welcome to the Ayala Cross Country Game Show, and now your host, Jaden Lee.
We're gonna play a little game. Guess who's Derek, and guess who's Gus?
As Vincent here fixes the camera, the twin brothers switch spots to make this game a bit more challenging.
Hello there!
Alright. Now guess which one is Derek, guess which one is Gus. 3, 2, 1, turn.
There you have it, folks. The right is, Derek? Or is that Gus? Thanks for watching the Ayala Cross Country Game Show, folks. We will catch you guys next time.